Hi, I'm Rita Coleman, and I ride Lakota, and we're from Quinton, Illinois.
Okay. Could you tell me a little bit about your trick riding career?
Yeah, I started about, I got to ride a little bit when I was a little girl. Mm-hmm. My sisters were my babysitters, and they were trick riders. So they would go to practice, and they would set me in the corner on a horse, and I'd spin the horn or some other little trick. And I got to perform a couple times at that rodeo. I think that was the start of it. I really enjoyed it. And then and I had a family, got married, had children, and put everything on hold, you know. And then my husband passed away, and I needed something to do. So I started trick riding, just my horse, and I started in the cornfield beside my house. And I just fell in love with it. Bought my first saddle with money my mom had given me. That's how it began. I got to trick ride with my son, and I just had such fun at it.
Do you have a favorite trick or memory?
I do. I love the one foot. Mm-hmm. And I don't know that I have one favorite memory. It's just a whole decade of fun and challenge. Every time I think, I'll quit, you know, this is my last.
Mm-hmm.
Something else catches my eye or my imagination, and I think, I'll do that.
Thank you so much for talking to us today.
You're welcome. Thank you for having me.